legislative perspective, I know Virginia Beach has a overlay. And that's another issue. If I'm a mom from the West End, or somebody visiting from North Virginia, do I want to be accosted by panhandlers, people begging for my money? A lot of people are attending. And we have a very soft panhandling ordinance that is not effective.
That reminds me, when I was a prosecutor, it was the area of Clarendon that we had to be. It was a metro had just come in, and they were trying to revitalize the downtown, and I got to know your counterpart in Clarendon, the area, in Richmond, in Arlington. And we instituted something called the interdiction law. I researched the law books and found this law that said, if you were found to be an individual drunkard, and that would do two things. One, it would criminalize the individual drunkenness, because some of these folks they're drunk in public continuously. Drunk in public is only a $25 fine. They get arrested, they sober up, and put them back on the street, and they get drunk, and sober up, and back in the community. But there's some for 25 times. And I worked with the local association, and what the interdiction law did is, the person who was the eventual drunkard needed to treat right, brought him into a detoxification center. Since it was now criminalized, we had some leverage to say, hey, we don't want to put you in jail, so we need to detox center for 30 days. And then also, we could put up a poster in this nearby 7-Eleven and other liquor stores, the ABC stores, to say, you cannot sell to this person, and if you do, it's a class 1 misdemeanor, punishable by 12 months in jail. So we put the onus on the sellers of it. Alcohol as well. I said no. And that cleaned up the streets. It got those who suffer from alcohol addiction to treatment. And it prevented those sellers from selling to them. And that's what we did with Clarendon, cleaned all up and doing that. And we just could not address them. These people were out of hand, they were in front of them asking for vendors, they had the brown bags on the sidewalk, and we cleaned that up, and that opened up. Richmond, is that an issue, or is it
my beat officer, my cake, and he checked in here.
Oh.
And the whole idea is, you give them the counsel, then if they don't go counsel, then you're in jail.
Well, you have the leverage on
right, you have the leverage on